Are you tired of playing fairly? Are you bored of good sportsmanship? Well, I know I am. Welcome to How to Make Your Opponent Hate You. This guide will guarantee you success on court. Step one, when your opponent needs a ball, never hit it anywhere near them. The idea with this is the first few times you do it, your opponent probably won't think a lot of it, but as you keep doing it, your opponents will get more and more irritated. And then towards the end of the match, you can start doing more and more frequently to really frustrate them.
Can I have a ball, please, mate?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
This leads me perfectly onto step two, which is to hit the ball at them when they ask for the ball back. This is a really fun way of mixing it up. Your opponents will never know if you're gonna hit the ball 100 meters in the air or directly at them. Now, the key with this is to not hit the ball too hard at them, as because if you're in a tournament, you might get disqualified or the player might just abandon the match early. You wanna do it just hard enough so they just get a little bit irritated. Just joking, go as hard as you like.
Ball, please, mate.
Yeah, sure, man.
Thank you.
Step three is to loudly celebrate when your opponent misses. Now, most fair and good sportsmanlike players will never celebrate when you miss a ball, but we are gonna do the complete opposite. I'm talking about every little mistake that your opponent makes. This will put tons of pressure on them to be perfect. My personal favorite on this one is to loudly celebrate when the opponent misses their first serve.
Come on, this point.
Yes! Come on!
Mate, it's just a first serve, calm down.
Step four is to accuse your opponents of cheating over any point dispute. Now, most fair and good sportsmanlike players will play a let or retake the point, but that will make your opponent happy, and we want them mad. Any time that there is a dispute of whether the ball is in or out, always take the side that is in your favor, and if they disagree, accuse them of foul play.
Come on.
Sorry, mate, that was out.
What, how? It was
well out.
It bounced first.
There's
though.
No need to cheat.
But why do you think it was out?
Padel was meant to be a fun game, you don't need to cheat.
But that was clearly in.
Well out.
What?
Cheater.
You know, if you're that bothered, have the point.
Thank you, cheater. Step five is to never shake your opponent's hand after the match is finished. No matter the result, win or lose, you should never show your opponent the respect of shaking their hand.
You know what, mate, well played. I know there's a few disagreements, but played well. Come on.
Sorry, mate. That was out.
What? That was no. How was that out?
Clearly out.
It bounced first. It wasn't
even
close.
Don't cheat. You're cheating right now.
I'm not cheating. That was clearly in.
No. Well out. And there's no need to cheat. I know you're mad you lost.
That wasn't even close.
Cheater. It's the bit where I just go, cheater.
Come on.
Sorry, mate. That was out.
What?
Well out.
It bounced. It was nowhere near. Ball, please, mate.
Yeah, sure, man.
Thank you. That was perfect.
Oh my God.